For me, MS started when I was walking down the city one day and noticed the street was on a slant, and then from there I realised it was getting worse and worse and affecting my walking, and I ended up getting optic neuritis. And the first few years it was not too bad, the MS. My relapses were very irregular. And then, unfortunately, as the years have progressed, it's got worse and worse.
And this is the first year that she hasn't actually been in hospital during that period of time. And it's only thanks to the doctors who are supported by MS Australia and the new trial, you know, medications and so forth that they can offer because of MS's support.
A lot of organising goes into this. It actually starts months and months in advance, getting corporate sponsors together, getting people to start getting organised, all the donations that are collected, they actually go somewhere. They go to actually helping people.
It's serene. You experience city, you experience beaches, you experience coastal, you experience national parks. You end up in an amazing location here in Wollongong. We'd like to thank everyone for their support.
Yes, very, very appreciative for people's big hearts and wanting to support such a good cause. We're very grateful.
Thanks, guys.